complete credit to Sachin and his team, that is Chinmay. I sat with Sachin and with Chinmay before the film started, because it was very important for me to bring in the essence of Meenakshi and make her look very, very believable. And obviously, because we are all are Bombay bred and Mumbai bred, and we've born and brought up here, we do understand that I've heard Marathi so often. I've studied Marathi in school, but we obviously don't have the Maharashtrian twang when we speak. So obviously, like, you know, how my mother, when she speaks, you know, Bengali, she sounds like a bong. But I don't sound like a bong when I speak, because we are more influenced with staying in Bombay. So it was important for me to get the dialect right, get the pronunciation right, because like when Sachin, when he starts talking, he very much sounds like a Maharashtrian.
I say, wo kya hai na Rani? That's a Western.
But he's a very, very special actor. And I think it's my good fortune that I've got to work with such a lovely actor from the South. And he's just so handsome that whenever he was in the frame, it just,
actually,
like, you know,
he's the heroine of the film.
Yeah, but but I would say
Rani's that he's the hero.
He's just so lovely to work with.
He's been exploited by the director.
Yeah, he's been exploited by the director, that I wouldn't lie.
इस फिल्म में उसे बहुत एक्सपोजर करवाया है, उसे कम कपड़े पहनवाए हैं, उसे हर वो चीज करवाई गई
है। एक ही क्राइटेरिया
था डायरेक्टर्स हीरोइनों से करवाते हैं।
मेरा एक ही क्राइटेरिया था कि हीरो शुड बी हॉट, और एक्टिंग तो सारी रानी करेगी क्योंकि शी इज ग्रेट एट दैट। तो मैंने पृथ्वी को बोला कि एक्टिंग तो आप करते हो लेकिन मुझे नहीं चाहिए एक्टिंग, आई जस्ट वर्क, बट ही एक्टेड ऑल्सो रियली वेल, सो दैट्स अ बोनस। बट ही इज हॉट, कैपिटल, सो शी इज हॉट, ही इज हॉट, इमेजिन द फिल्म। और ये